In this tutorial video, we would like to use the PointCab for Revit function model line projection to place and position a random Revit element, namely a fence. We select the floor as the projection plane. The checkbox chain must contain a checkmark. In PointCab, we enable the automatically generated panoramic view in which we can see our fence. The 4CAD and Measure 3D Points buttons must be enabled. In the panoramic views, we use the mouse wheel or plus and minus to adjust the accuracy of the display. We now click on Distinctive Points. We move the section in the window by pressing the mouse wheel or arrow keys. If we miss our object, a warning message appears, and we click again, but this time correctly. We had to work only in 2D. PointCab ensures that Revit receives the exact 3D coordinates. This means we have finished measuring in the model line. We now use function architecture fence and draw to set what we want to insert our fence according to the specific lines. In the families, we select the matching fence. Then click on the model lines, and we're done. This is how you use the model line projection to measure any CAD element without having to import the point cloud into the CAD system. All examples of measuring any Revit element can be found in the videos Marker and Model Lines.